When it comes to innovative data center and cloud solutions, our next guest has earned a reputation for being the heart of the industry. For 20 years, CPG has been a pioneer in the data center industry, providing full lifecycle data center solutions and services to the world's most demanding Fortune 100 companies. Tom, welcome to Talk Business 360.
Thanks for having me.
Tell us what CPG does.
Sure, CPG is a world-class service organization that focuses on the data center industry. And we utilize our services to help clients better maintain their data center assets.
So Tom, tell us about CPG's holistic cutting-edge approach to data center solutions and service.
We have a full life cycle of services, whether that be design, build, integration of equipment, or construction. We also on the backside do all of the maintenance on whether that's individual equipment components or it could also be full facilities operations for the data center itself.
How else does CPG set itself apart?
Well, CPG's people are what really sets us apart. I think that the vast experience that we've got in the industry, whether that be on the construction, engineering, design, implementation side, or on the backside when it comes to service and follow-up, the people that we have, the experience that we bring to the table, our industry insight, the amount of customers that we've worked with throughout our tenure here at CPG is really what sets the business apart.
And where do you see the data center industry moving to in the future?
Well, it's interesting as capital pours into the data center space and we continue to grow the industry as rapidly as we have, we're going to have to be more efficient in how we operate these facilities, more efficient in how we design them, more efficient in how we build them. So I think CPG's world-class services organization, whether that be on the design side or on the operational side, I think we fit nicely into that model going forward, whether it's trying to build a facility that's more efficient for our customers so they can still meet their needs, or operating that facility on the backside for them to make sure that they continue to have uptime without spending more than they need to spend operationally.
That was Tom Mertz. Learn more at cpgbeyondthecloud.com.